What's a typical day in the life at True like for me as a digital media coordinator? I really just try to motivate the clients in any way I can. Some days are easier than others, that's for sure, but I do have my methods. I just want to treat everyone as humanely and with dignity. I guess I really just want them to learn something. And I've kind of made it my own personal mantra not to let them go home until they do.